None of us know.
No, but nobody knows. That's the thing. But everybody's just run. Fate doesn't exist.
Same stage. Are we ever going to see a different stage? Maybe it's like lag or something.
Maybe.
Who knows?
This is jank era gaming, I mean, you know. Fighting back with these projectiles. Here we go, Arigo. Get in the corner right now. Put on a little pressure. Grab. Woo! Getting a grab combo. Well, getting a grab jab. But
DP, he's fishing for those DPs. What does he want from those?
What can you get? Oh, getting hit by the counter DP.
This might be a DP v DP game.
Yeah. DP war right now. He's going to interrupt his... Nope. No DP this time. Getting hit by a slide here. Ooh, another grab. What do you got this time?
Nothing still.
I'm assuming there are jump cancels in this game, right?
Yeah.
I feel like you should just go for jump cancel grab.
Who knows?
Schmix him a little bit. I mean, who knows? Not us.
Yeah, I definitely don't.
And yet here we are. Yeah. Oh, second. Third? Third?
Nah. Aww. No, too much gear.
CP?
There it is.
It's like they say, man, fool me twice. Damn on me. Fool me thrice. You've insulted me deeply.
Thank you.
That's why I always go for the third grab. The angle on that air fireball is not all that great. At least not at full screen.
DP.
Using those little heart projectiles to his advantage right there, get a little extra hit stun. He's sliding all around this screen.
Put a bit too far there.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Getting punished a bit.
A little too close to the sun, my friend. Is that an overhead? Oh, good tech, good tech. Wow, that tech was forever.
Uh-oh.
Massive tech window. Not getting hit by the DP. Just block it.
Trying to.
Now I know. Next time I play. Oh, whiff super.
Kind of.
Another one?
No, not like this.
Going for it again. But whiff it again. You can't chip, bro. What do you got? Oh, we got orbs. Let's go. Oh, you could have gone right there. Oh, but he'll grab again, though. It'll work. All right, get off me, man.
This is not the greatest gameplay.
What do you mean? We clearly got the best of the best here.
Let me make sure we are in losers.
We're in losers, though. Don't worry. Wow. I'm surprised I haven't seen more of that, the thing that just comes down. That looks like a really good full screen tool.
Blue Gun hasn't been able to be full screen very often. No. I see what that sliding
thing. Yeah, this slide really do go full screen, huh? It looks like Yu has like a lot of movement tech.
That's true.
Getting a little something started here again, but wow. Argo has not taken any damage. I said commentator's curse. Wow. I didn't believe in this until I started doing it.
Oh god.
With the DP, he loves the DP. DP is his best friend. Way to dodge that dive kick there. Both of them just staying out of range, trying to hit buttons, get any kind of confirm right now. Oh, not getting hit low. There we go. He's locked onto you. You gotta hold these now. There we go. Good grab tech right there. Again, he's looking for him now, you know? Before he was like, alright, I'll just get hit by two grabs in a row. Now he says, not even once. Not once, my friend. Look at that, whip that grab. Get counter-grabbed. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Another grab. Okay, not going for a second one this time. That's the mental beats.
Interesting play. No Oki on the grab.
Very much so. And that should be it. There we go. Logan's going to take the first round.
This does take a long time.
Oh, yeah, bro. That collide moment.
Yeah.
That's really good. That's how you get people moving.
I know, right?
You got the call to action.
Go now, please.
Yeah. You gotta beg the audience. Raw DP for the win. Both of these players are playing like Raw DP for the win.
Raw dog that DP, bro.
I don't know if that's the terminology, my man.
Yeah.
I don't know what a raw dog, but... Oh, wow, he gets a confirm off of that.
Grab and DP are the only two buttons you need to
win
the game.
That's it. Yeah, no. Spoken like a true Street Fighter player. Actually, no, it's spoken like a true Kai player. So we got this man on the screen right now. Fake Kai. Hit him with the fucking Japanizing beam, and now you got him.
So true.
Okay, we haven't seen that one before, I don't think. Raw DP! He has whipped that so many times so far.
Oh, no.
Raw DB. Woo! Hope I didn't clip the mic there. I don't think I did. War here, but never mind, getting three jabs out here with that grab. Somebody's been playing too much melty, thinking it'll run forward. Oh, alright, that was a pretty good trade for Arago right there. Getting hit by the DP again, that's not a good trade, never mind, I lied. Walk at him. Fucking aura spears and shit. Small boy damage. Another grab. You gotta tech those, bro. In this house, we tech. There we go, that's right.
I've seen a surprising little amount of DP.
Yeah, I think he's playing skit. Oh, he was baiting the DP right there. You saw that jump back. it's not a punish, but it's, I guess it's damage. There we go, good. Wow. He wanted to return the favor. Like, hey man, here's a grab back. Another one. Another one? Oh no. Trying to steal his soul, he's just trying to win. Oh, persona break. Alright, Argo's got some free reign right now. Lugan does not care. But persona coming back very quickly here, but it will be in time.
I can tell we're through.
Oh, that's it.
Kind of do the run up.
Yep. Alright, we're 1-1. It's not only are the rounds so long and the combos so, like, tiny, but they're just going toe-to-toe every time.
Yeah, this is true.
Yeah, unsheath the sword. What is happening on the right? I had not seen that before. I'm surprised that hit still. That hit stun was big. Don't DP, man. I mean, do DP. It's funny, but...
Not there.
Yeah, not there. Not there. Naru combination, are you rooting for Argo, my friend? Oh my god, I didn't notice the Teddy Let's Go. Holy shit, that's hilarious. I'm assuming that's a channel specific, the Teddy Let's Go.
No,
it's gotta be. There's no way in hell that's Twitch in general. Oh, whip. Big whip. Beam super, that's pretty safe, it looks like. It'll just hit wherever. Unless you're above him, I guess. Wow. Not continuing that combo, I guess. Let's just hold that for later. Oh, here we go. Yeah, hit those orbs. Let's just stand on him. He's not going to kill, though. Should have hit a little bit of buttons there, but there we go. There's the KO. Flugan, match point right now. I think before the night is over, we will see the DDR super. That is my call out to you.
Really?
I think so. I believe in him. I think Flugan's a people's champion. I think he's going to do it.
Well, first, let's see if Flugan can even win this
round. That's fair. If he doesn't win this round, well, he's got two rounds if he doesn't win this round, you know. Or at least one more. Hello, man. I need you at home. Raise your arms up. Give him your energy, man. I think it's working, actually. I think it's already working. Argo's showing up this round a lot better than previous ones right now. Like, you gotta look for that slide right there. I'm pretty sure that's punishable, but he keeps using it, even if he whiff.
He's like...
Typical, finally getting that combo. Very good. Okay.
He's way less touchy on that DP.
Match point both players.
Nice to see.
That's hilarious. Yeah. If we face the DDR super, I'm dropping Argo. is this a character switch, or is this who I'm rooting for switch? You know, if this is a character switch, that's big. Big if true. I recognize this man. Who is this man?
I'm not Alex.
Is Alex? Let us know how the audio balance is looking.
I think the audio balance isn't great, but I'm not trying to fix it either, so...
Yeah, that's fair. We ought to calibrate that shit next time. I'll be here early on Saturday, so...
second one's about to pop off. Yeah, that's fair.
I ain't gonna do the fucking, I ain't gonna do the scream again, though.
Oh, God.
I ain't gonna do the plus frame scream, but, ooh.
Oh, no.
Oh, Argo taking it. No DDR super. My call-out was wrong.
All right. Very good. Argo, going on to fight Solidus Ray, right?